And therefore, I have the honor to announce the winner of the fifth EFC photo competition with the name Companions by Alberto Lotti from the Fondazione Cassa di Risparmio di San Miniato in Italy.
To win this winner competition has been a very pleasure for me. It's a honor to me. The pictures is about a project at the foundation that provide to help elderly people to spend the last time of their lives in their homes or in the social places. The picture is a snapshot. It's a snapshot and represent the joy of these two old girls that play together and they are happy to stay together. So I think that it's representative for the project of the Fondazione Cassa di Risparmio di San Miniato enough, and I think that even my all the staff of the foundation will be very, very happy to receive this prize. To win the competition for me is a real great pleasure and an honor, because it means visibility. It means to show the meaning of the project of the foundation, that every day works hard to help people with this project.